since 2014, the space for environmental activism, independent environmental work that Egypt needs and the world needs, has been severely curtailed by the Egyptian government.